Welcome back to Mad Max. If you remember correctly, we're going after Chumbucket because he stole the magnum opus. Some bitch. I need a map to tell me where I'm going. Can we just... I know we're in a nice car. Still going the wrong way, mate. We got to go this way. Woo. Really gonna drive the whole way? Have to drive the whole way? The freak! I didn't set the bloody thing, did I? Let's humor ourselves while we're here. What are you doing?
Hee-haw. I saw that slick ride of yours spin off in a cloud of dust. To the south, I think.
Okay. I already knew where it was. Taking a casual tour. Oh shit, I just took that off. Not even. Even because I'm going over there. How are we going to go on? I enjoyed this short tracking. Oh, that went fast. They just fast rather than chums place me. Oh my god. This doesn't make sense. Not letting us fast travel to here. Now I've got a freaking map. Doofus. Can fast travel to there. Yeah, I can fast travel to there. Now they probably don't got no car.
Ain't no one got time for that. Come on.
We got plenty and more coming all the time.
Check them apples out.
Looks more like a peach, but that's pretty cool. Yeah, what you gonna do, champ?
Apes are closer to you now, boy. Apes close.
Should have done that from the start. Wasn't sure I'd probably lose the car and... Not bad, we've got other ones in there. Ones that I've stolen. I haven't stolen. Oh, yeah, I am. Meant to do it.
Yeah, I am.
Chumbucket!
Biatch.
Shit. You came for me. You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stank Gum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the dad. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die! We got company! Final touches! Always guided by the finest artiste! Oh! And there's a surprise! I'll tell you, that blade peels away the first layer of your skin!
Oh.
learn, are you? Ain't ever gonna learn. The wolf that is. He does not move. That has enough, though.
What did he tell you?
Lord Scrotus was here! He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family! A woman, a child, a dog. Lord Scrotus is gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me. He's there right now, killing him slow!
Why are you leaving him alive?
It all starts in tasty ways!
You're not going too loud. Alright, so I'm talking.
That I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum Opus.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not.
So I'm not going anywhere in particular.
I confess, what could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tank back here.
So,
where would Chumbucket be? What's my blame?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Deep fried. Now, do I have to drive there or can I short travel there? How much scrap it was? Booger roll. Let's try something different. Let's just paint her too. Let's paint her. Let's go black.
I should have trusted you! I'm sorry! You tell me sorry!
Whatever. Speak to the hand because the ears ain't listening. The face ain't listening. The ears ain't listening. I've done good for
you. I was scared, Saint. The Opus. I was scared for her. Talk to me! What are you going to do?
Sorry.
Please! Please, say something!
Gotta go and do some more shit because of you. Innocent people could get killed and maimed and tortured. Disavowed and tickled. And terrible things like that. Seriously, don't tickle me on my feet because I hate it.
My ally!
And it's torture.
My ally! Come! Speak to me!
It's a long drive.
I know it was wrong what I did, but what could I have done?
Check them apples out. Goggles. Does that mean I don't have that one? Nah, I don't want that one. Meet him here in B. Oh, that was dealing with Dilly. Long hair and beard with goggles and bandana. Medium hair with beard, goggles. Can I have not a beard and just have the other stuff? Or was me on face with goggles and bandana? Yeah. I like that.
It is not certain. No, not certain that Lord Scrotus has killed them. It is not certain!
Again, for me, mate, you know, jump on a plate and go burn random desert. Something like that, anyway. Trying to boon you, harpoon at you. Yeah, that worked awesomely. Get chance to do this. Well, how the fuck did you get up there?
Duh. Probably right there.
Oh, dang it! Alright, let's just keep going. Then come back. Do that with everything on me. Not up there, obviously. You can't even tell him to do it now. All right, Chumbucket, you're in trouble, boy.
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Just saying, only his war boys know his patterns, his zigzags and desperate unholy movementations.
This needs to go back to this.
The blood bag upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
You know what I want to do too? So I'm getting in a mood here. Oh, come on, come on. Right, it costs. Well, there you go. Did not do that. Very good. Need some more scrap. Paint. No. Decals. There we go. Get those decals off there. So where are we going? Gas town. Why is it not telling me where to go? It's because I'm not on a road really. As such.
Up in the meantime, say.
Jimmy time! Having a Jimmy time, Jimmy time for ages. Jimmy. What else is up here? Water storage pot. Ew. Good luck with that, you see. He said, please, look there. It's down there. Down there, anyway, sucker. Good is in here from them, man. Maybe the. Oh no, so is this still. Although maybe that's different up there as to down here. That's the scrap part, but it's not, because the water part's right here. Yeah. Well, two parts required. Two parts required there. What's that noise? Someone else here. Oh, there you are. Hello! And the last place you got here! Whoa, what the shit went down there? What the shit went down there? I'll take that. Thank you! Let's continue on our merry little way. Done. Yeah, this game
Long
shot stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard.
I will come back with some raids. Good shot, you said. Blow that up. Oh, not if I don't hit it, I can't. Oh, look at that. Look at it now. Anybody home? He stuck me. You're right up there, dude.
Oh.
Priceless.
She's in pain, Saint. I'm gonna fix.
Now he wants to fly too. Oh, you want some food? Oh.
Last to go, ramming. Who did that take down? Hey! Oh, come on. Slow, swing your ear. It's for times. My favoritest. Oh, of course there's gonna be something down there, isn't it?
Look at what do we have here?
There's gotta be a tank down here. Oh, shit. Yep, come over here. Come this way. That was not good at all. I need some help.
Really, buddy?
Yes, well, the explosion just about killed me. Very, very useful right about now. So if I die, come back. That one would be exploded it already yet? Hopefully. Shouldn't have done this, I should have just kept going. On my merry mission way. Gone and dealt with great ass. Source is empty. There's no source here.
bar. You drop that for me. Do this. There's a door to kick out there too. Where's that guy? Good food. Nice one. Gym of time. Pick it up and drop it again. That just goes to the outside. Nearly missed ya. Gym of time. Okay. There's a petroleum or a fuel can. Or some boobity bum bum. There's another one right there. Or some description on. Like that. Like that right there. Hopefully that respawns because I might need a couple of them. I wonder if that's going to work. Dang it. Hopefully that's back. Yes. A bit easier to put up there. Probably not. Probably. Thank you, thank you. Angry one in there and not blow it up. Run away. I took it out. No. Yeah, I took that shit out. Alright. Where else do I go? Where do I go in there? Ladder, ladder, ladder. Get up the freaking ladder. Back in. Oh, the tank's underneath me here. Fuel tanks are out here. Second. Come on. I've got some ammo. What else is left here? One more transfer tank. It's the primary. Objectoire. Could be anywhere. It's a problem now. No, what do you... Big one up over there, didn't I?
Now we're gonna be searching for half an hour. We are blind 25 times. God dang it.
There it is. Woohoo!
Gonna lob it up through there. Let's give it a try. Probably not. 1, 2, 3. Dang it! Yep, I'm lost. Come from up here. Ah, there's a car. There's a car. Let's go, daddy go. I was hoping I might be able to jump up.
Do a little flinky dink there.
God dang it.
ass over now, aren't you, fucker? That was spectacular! Ah, oh, that was a thing of beauty. I see that slow-mo, man. That was awesome. Got it. I'm still coming for you, Spider. Humor me.
Don't kill me, killer. Just want to give it a kudos to the speediest wagon I'd unseen. You beat lightning. Me, I'ma use a scrap to construct something as fast one day, like you.
Good luck with that. Where was I going? Sweet. They go this way. Problems with you before, fucker. Where's this punk at?
Who got the blinky blinks back to Outcrier, mm-hmm. all the way from Buzzardland?
Mm-hmm.
What say you help me out too? looting it for you. My sod brother, he in deep caca with a few war boys. You help him there, and all the hidden loot will be yours to take.
Help him win.
What say? We got a deal?
Close by, I don't know where. Find the hidden bass. Right there. It's right there. Come from this way, right? Where's my cup? Probably. Yep, you're lucky it's on my way anyway, so. Time to be you.
Oh yeah, I was just dreaming about killing.
Oh, hello peoples.
Get it! Just stop fighting!
Whatever. Give it to my baby. Some more shotgun shells, that'd be nice. Oh, obviously I ain't been here before. Hey, hello! Where are we going? Up the cliff, Tim. Guest here then. Too many poos in my next mission.
I'll fix her. Just keep them off my back.
Last little boy. Before we enter Gastown, I'm going to have to end this episode here. Thank you once again for joining me, and I do this to you all the time. But I will see you next time in Mad Max.